expect a full tour of the arena in this Falls Count Anywhere match with The Miz and The Miz. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Sheamus and Rich Holland.
This match can be very difficult to keep track of. We could have action happening simultaneously in multiple locations.
Yeah, once this breaks loose, our directors in the production truck are going to have a hell of a time following all the activity.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Sheamus looking a little shaken here.
Falls Count Anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
The Celtic Warrior in bad shape here.
Yeah, Sheamus is...
You don't think.
Camel clutch.
This one's over. Trying to somehow reverse this and counter.
Breaks out of the camel clutch. Nice job.
Up and around. Pow! The tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Corey, we both know that Falls Count Anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger can be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
From the top.
Tosses him back in now.
Able to sidestep it.
Down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
He's one step ahead there. Oh, geez, straight to the cranium. He's getting a little battered now.
Him is setting up. Is in crisis mode.
And down. Ooh.
That should do it right there.
Still there. What a gutsy performance.
Big boot. Sheamus denies the attack. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
He breaks the ref's count. Four, two.
He's still got more left in the tank. Miz escapes damage.
Ooh, boot.
The Miz getting after it here. What's this, Corey?
I think they're looking for the Romero special.
Oh, no.
It's
cinched in.
And there's the save. And out of the ring he goes. Fighting back against Miz.
Sheamus doing what he can do to stop the beatdown.
Re-energized Sheamus coming right at you.
Ah, look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
I love this.
The old Mr. DeVos.
Click your heels, Byron, or just go home.
Drop
kicked all the way to the floor.
Holland can't fight any reprieve right now. What's this, Corey?
I think they're looking for the Romero special.
Oh, no.
There it is.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt.
Tap out! great team.
Here are your winners, The Miz and The Miz.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.